Oh Allah, you are the light we desperately need. Oh Allah, your lamps keep burning bright so the lost may come to see. Oh Allah, we need your love, we need your light, to chase away the darkness, to guide us to your path. So Allah, may your glory be seen in everything we do. In our everyday happenings, may our souls acknowledge you.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
This is a scene played out each school day at our Islamic school, Andalusia. The same scene is duplicated at the estimated 240 to 250 Islamic schools with an estimated 40,000 students enrolled in the United States. And the number keeps growing as new schools open and existing schools expand. Each one of these schools naturally grew to become the center of its community, educating children in the required academics, teaching religion, living Islamic cultural values, holding social events, and providing recreational activities in a safe Islamic environment. In other words, unifying the community. Climb up the Andalusia tree. Let us just follow these precious seeds as they grow.
Teachers and our teachers in general are faced with that challenge of helping these young children who are so used to these acts of Islam that it becomes routine to actually embrace it and to fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Andalusia, because my parents chose an Islamic environment. I want to become a better Muslim, and this school provides that.
I came to the school, I felt like everyone already knew me. I felt the environment is so amazing. Everyone can come together, everyone supports you, and it's an Islamic environment in which no one makes you feel that you're alone. You're always together, you're always united.
Andalusia School is a great school. My choice was to choose this school because we wanted to get an better education. Andalusia is really a fun, great school to go to. And if I were you, you would choose it too.
I work with an outstanding staff that works to graduate outstanding students to the best colleges and universities.
Effort. We make it our mission to please Allah because also ultimately that's what we're here to do.
The longer I stay here, the more I realize how the Islamic values are really instilled into the education as well as to the students.
We are instilled with Islamic values and, you know, leadership that not only carry out throughout the school but in life.
You learn what's most important about life, you know, how basically that life is all about pleasing Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, working in His name, doing things for Him, having sincerity in what you do, you know, Islamic activism, Islamic work, helping each other out and being respectful to other people, having manners, you know, even respecting other religions even though we may not agree with them.
So, what happens to the seeds?
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Adia Jamad and I've been in Andalusia School since it was first established.
I had an experience once where my professor asked me why I wear hijab in front of the class, and I never realized that I had this knowledge in me. Well, thanks to Andalusia, I did.
I told her it liberates me from society and it liberates me from unwanted eyes. After I mentioned this to her, she was very shocked about my response. She took off her glasses and said this is the reason she started to read the Quran.
We want them to come back to this community. We want them to come back as contributors, as wonderful adults who build not just Andalusia, but build more schools for the community.
All kids who graduate and go to college are our messengers.
They grow out of the Andalusia tree, but Andalusia never grows out of their heart. They will go on with their lives protecting their faith, but not living in isolation. They are open to all others in their society, but never losing their identity as Muslims.
Allahu Nur al-Sama.